He didn't do too badly last week.
He didn't practice at all this week.
Well, he didn't practice at all last week.
Thursday, I think.
Oh, he did?
Like, former offensive lineman, I can appreciate that.
Yeah, like he gets stuck sometimes, but more often than not, he finds a hole and gets something.
When do you head down by now?
Just whenever. My guys are usually pretty on top of things.
That'll bring up third.
Should be pretty easy. Just on one play. Get that.
I figured it's the last game, what the hell. I mean, we just stayed in our room and watched TV.
Yeah. I mean, that's what we did road games. I mean, because there's nothing to do in Georgia Southern, let me tell you. I can't tell.
I guess we'll know in a second, though.
Well, yeah, no, they haven't moved the chains, so. I don't think he got it. Stopped him.
Brandon Newsom on the carry for Avon.
No, I'm pretty sure he stopped. Actually, now another thing about, I'm pretty sure we practiced for it, actually. I remember the coaches yelling about rugby punts at one point. He's been hurt most of the year, actually. He is extremely fast, but he doesn't quite find the hole as well as our other back. That was a good one.
Thank you. Uh-oh. On the carry, 31-yard line.
Oh, look at Eastman.
The pass is complete.
There we go.
We have kind of the same, like number five is like that kind of a little more powerful.
Yeah. Wide open.
The pass is completion. It's Matt Eastman, and that.
Actually, I don't think he gives it to you. They started like the 42 on D.
See, we're a predominantly passing team, so we have a lot of great wide receivers. So, that's why I feel like the run game gets neglected a lot.
What? We get a lot of these slots, please. Hey, let me clap. Yeah, no, I'm not upset at all.
Amy's got a gun. Nope.
That brings up third down.
I'm not kicking out. If 84 gets hurt, then that means 13 has to kick.
No, it'll be.
Well, maybe. Well, that's what they at
least.
No. Touchdown.
Is this his senior year?
Yeah. What happened?
That's good. I mean, he played at South Carolina and he transferred in.
What happened to your starter?
Bulging disc.
Oh, that's not fun.
The pass is complete to Sean Jeffcoat.
How's that guy gonna call a face mask when
he? Yeah, he just didn't have his helmet on.
Running back coach played for Elon.
Oh really? How long ago?
That's a good question. Maybe 5 years ago or something? Not real long ago.
Yeah. And we played Shaw our first home game, and apparently like one of their coaches is actually on the his jersey is actually retired.
Third down.
yeah, you should ask some of the guys that have been here for a while about Arkita Banks. He was really good when he was here. He was like all conference and all that.
Nope. Oh, they got a foot. They're saying he got a foot.
Set Elon!
I like to know what's going to happen at the snap of the ball.
Yeah. Nope, that's the ground.
Code is incomplete.
Did you hear about the rule change?
The psycho end zone.
They can only play it one. They're only playing one direction.
And did you see the one direction that they go in the right hand corner? There's a wall right there too. That's a fumble. No.
I guess the ball maybe. I mean, it looks like it. Even if you don't turn, that doesn't. It's that.
I know. I mean, still throw the receiver.
Yeah. Third and a shit ton. Screen. Fourth.
Oh, all three for the pass.
It's a fun.
I guess they thought it was equal then, or he was going sideways.
If it's equal too, then it's a fumble. It's got to be.
Oh, it is.
It's got to be a positive angle. Yeah. Launching. Interference on us.
Melted eight.
I thought it was kind of funny. Because it's not like they were doing anything, they were just drunk and crazy.
Shining the reflection.
Yeah.
That's kind of not cool.
Like, it didn't do anything, but it was kind of a cool idea. It's...
There we go. Have one left.
Was it number 10?
I don't know.
It probably was. He's really fast.
Did you go to a formal last night?
Yeah.
You did? I saw like 10 buses.
What?
I saw like 10 buses.
There were two formals.
Oh, I got it.
Still might have gotten out of it. But
Jason Elon.
I don't see like Red Bull. Oh, you have to order it?
Yeah. They're one of the sponsors of the Bobcats, actually.
Really? I missed that one. Well blocked.
Oh my,
wow. Well blocked.
And Elon.
Yeah, he's ice water from Active Point. Get up.
Passion.
You know, that was right there.
Passes.
I just took a picture.
It's like they go out and then the clock starts.
Maybe because he didn't go out of his own volition, he was forced out, so they keep it going.
3 yard line, and that's an Elon.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. He barely didn't go much, did he?
Yeah. Do you want to wear that jacket or?
No, I got one up in there.
Because it is, it feels like it's going to get cold when the sun starts going down.
Yes.
Good. And we're second on third down. Second to last one.
That's a sure way to not get yards.
Elon.
feeling well, if you get sick, or if you're kind of, you know, celebrating your holidays a little bit too much.
For sure, take one of those.
Mix that thing up and drink it, you'll be right back on your feet.
Ooh.
Brian Johnson.
A little too wide, so just send it out to keep it like that. Because we can get that off of those inside receivers on the line track.
Oh! I mean, it depends. Overall, I mean, it's a great, it's a very, very wealthy county, but I don't live in, like, Country Club Hills, so. I had,
Oh, no. Neighbors were like, way high up in the federal government, like, oh shit.
We're gonna turn right and shot him. Yeah, he looks kind of hurt, but he doesn't want to, like, show it right there.
Have we ever had a talk about
it? You don't think so.
Or maybe it was a congressman, man.
This might be a stat. Riddle already had 4 touchdowns. Get in.
I've never actually been there.
Oh.
I just know that
he's from there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Touchdown, Phoenix.
yeah, as it happened, everything just kind of went by the wayside.
Pass is complete.
I'm sure it's the same.
Considerably less than being right there outside of D.C., but it's still pretty expensive.
Yeah.
At least in Old Town, anyway. Because, you know, the historic... There he goes.
Right back to the same spot that y'all would have had on.
Yeah, exactly.
Is urban sprawl and decay and, you know, spatial mismatch and that type of stuff.
And just how it expands.
We're in the option to score, and we're like running up the score. What? I'm army.
Pretty nice hotel, I think, right?
It's decent. I think the Best Western, it's okay. It's a weird design.
Yeah. The parking lot, I remember, was
but
big.
But the rooms were nice.
Yeah. So, yeah, I just hate that. And it's like, oh, tanning salon, sweet.
It takes me about 45 minutes to get from my house to campus, but the thing is there's no traffic. It's a gorgeous drive through the Smoky Mountains.
Oh, I love this. I love the mountains.
Brandon Newsom on the carry.
Plays. That was a 3-4 and 5-yard rush.
It's just gotta suck because he was injured for, I don't know, 3/4 of the games. Which senior year just sucks. That's what happened to me in high school. Yep. I feel that pain.
AJ Harris on the carry for...
I still, you know, I had to tape my knee before every practice.
Because it counts as like a bulldozer kind of thing. Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, I don't know about you guys, but we don't have like flat cement stands that the lifts can always go on. You know, we always have to.
Elon of this football helmet, and if you'll. report to the kiosk at the top of the hill near the ticket office to claim your football help. Football helmet, and if you'll report to the kiosk at the top of the hill near the ticket office to claim your football helmet.
Why,
it's out of bounds at the evil.
Yeah, I can understand not wanting to get it like eaten up a little bit.
But. The one thing that I noticed is that, whoa!
Touchdown, Phoenix! Well, the pass is.
He would have gotten the block. He probably would have gotten the
right back there.
Everybody but
himself for
those mistakes.
Really? Yeah. I got it. Some of those
ones. Do you ever watch the Spartacus show? Have you ever? I ever met him. I go to his office for like, I guess you could call it a job interview, but it was pretty much, hey, I exist, I have a job, pretty much.
Yeah.
And he's like, come in. I open his door, and he's just got that on, and there's like some topless chick while, like, you know, some other dude comes in and just like stabs him. And this is the first time.
He had a like that. He had to get surgery on his ankle, and then I think he just kept. That's in another one. So we just said it checked out. I'm guessing. Oh, he's bald. That's getting close. No, that's not.
You really care, you like football, you want to help the team, and you're dependable, it's like, fine, you can do it. Yeah. You know, you're in.
But you know basics about, like, you know, where the punter lines up and.
Right, right. Yeah, that definitely helps if you're shooting tight.
Yeah. From the.
Sneak, ready? Because they get up on the line quick and do it. You know him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Well, I think that's part of give a shit, is you want to support.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
You're not just looking to have a free ticket and a ride to road games. You actually want to help the team.
Yeah. I guess what I was thinking more of is like...
Catamounts 20...
High school too? As well, or?
Well, again, I'd like to stay at Western.
Oh, okay.
And keep working with this team. I love the mountains.
Yeah.
There's the computer. When you're done, just copy the second half. External.
Hey, yeah.
Over there. Just to...
Call you, remember?
I'm going to go get clothes.
Alright.
I'll be up here.
The high school right near the school, right near the college, is they're called Smoky Mountain, and their program has been bad. Like, wow, he's got good feet.
Handoff. Elon.
It's late in the game, there's never enough people here to like actually do that cheer justice in any way.
Wait, you got our fourth string?
Oh my god. Are
you our fourth string back? Yeah.
Yeah, he actually is our fourth string back.
Yeah.
Oh, 34 if he ever, is Ricky wearing 33 today? He's a senior, so yeah, one of the linebackers.
Following sportsmanlike was automatic first down.
Yeah, that's what I saw. It's a five. He's also maybe the most female voice in the world. He's pretty ignorant.
But he has so much fun.
Oh,
he's
I know he does.
He's extremely pissed off, extremely happy.
Yeah, he always is having fun.
They go up like 20 seconds up, and he lies on the floor and refuses to go up any higher.
Oh, wow, he's afraid of heights.
I don't know. I think maybe he's just scared of the lift or something. I don't know, but,
Missed it.
Yeah, I know. I thought that's what they meant. Did ya?
Yeah.
I know that.
There's it's a very strong likelihood that they could hit a player on it as they're bouncing down the field. No, no doubt.
Scoring up 8-7.
Unless Campbell's throwing hot right now, but then getting all his picks in the red zone. Because he likes his interception.
Hello, Ty Davis.
Going.
But our guys would play a lot better.
Throw it.
This is our hole there. 15. They just changed quarterbacks from the other backup to this guy. He never takes snaps in practice.
Or on the scout team.
Oh,
yeah, that's true. He doesn't.
Number 15. 5-yard penalty.
Surprised we went for it, though.
You gotta let him throw. Yeah.
He's a CB too.
No, I can't throw. Ah, damn it.
Thank you.
went to go to...
Elon!
Yeah, I went there for a full year and I was coming out of South
Carolina. Yeah, I didn't know what it was called.
Before that, it was, I think, number 12.
Yeah. Wilson is our backup.
He was in there for most of the second half.
Yeah. I don't even know what this guy's name is.
I'm well aware of who is it, it's Scott Runaway.
Yeah.
I know all about that.
I'm sure he's the focus of all your tapes. And
he's probably gonna get invited.